are again, buddy. We just can't stop landing in tight spots, huh?
It would appear so, but there is no one else I would rather be in such a dire situation with.
Okay, we have to draw him out. So I was thinking I'd disguise myself as a robot, but with a really big...
Do you know what that sound is? Listen closely. Is it fear? Hope? The slow inevitability of death? No, it's me. Winning.
What else is new, you say?
Oh, quite right. But you are only a part of one dimension.
What about the rest?
Maybe I'm just old-fashioned, but I think
everyone deserves a little subjugation. So, to celebrate such a momentous occasion, I'd like to honor the good doctor who inspired this journey in the first place. By invading his home dimension personally.
What?
My first stop. Megalopolis. Or, as I like to think of it, New Nefarious City.
When do we leave?
Right now.
Are we home? I am afraid so.
Is truly turning our dimension into his own.
Nefarious is just up ahead. If you guys distract him,
hey,
I'll try to grab the dimension
of
yourself.
Did I tell you?
We'll meet you there.
Yeah.
skies clear of snipers. Let's move.
Of this dimension? That is hilarious.
You got lucky last time, Nefarious. Is.
This calls for a special sort of annihilation. I've been looking for an excuse to wear my new suit.
Where did he go? What's your move, Nefarious?
In exile!
What has gotten into you then?
I was so used to you being dull!
My power suit! I rarely have an occasion to break it out!
I guess your funeral's as good a time as any! Come on! Just have to weaken his stupid, power suit!
Thank you.
gods!
Come! There is a battle to be won!
You've got this, Quantum!
Emperor Nefarious, your campaign of destruction, cruelty, and wanton snobbery is over! How's that?
I have goosebumps.
You nailed it! Now jump!
Oh, shoot!
This dimension really thinks it will get the best of me.
How about I retire their heroes?
It's still working. This is not good. Everyone, shoot those monitors!
This is how you get your dimension to respect you.
Monitors.
Are you all okay?
Yep. He's just fighting the Nefarious the size of his ego.
We're getting close. Hang in there.
Not even a candle against the battles I have won. Countless victories. Your dimension will be another in my trophy case. On my magnificent work and despair!
Don't let him distract you!
Yeah.
have you done?
Destroy it. We can take down his mech entirely.
I think someone is inside of your power, sir.
Get him out!
Rupert, go! Defend the heart!
I will send every Weasley, ungrateful citizen of this dimension most remote pits of reality to suffer in ways their tiny minds could never begin to comprehend.
It's working!
Why will they not just submit?
It's not because of me.
That remains to be seen.
Defeat me? I will bring in all of my armies, all of my followers. You will bow before me!
He's gonna destroy the dimensions.
Not run away anymore.
I can't let you do this alone. I will hold back his army. Take him down.
defeated me before. And this time, it will be no different.
Enough, Nefarious! You're tearing reality apart! If you don't stop...
The thankless, uninspiring dimensions are collapsing! How could I?
Out of ammo.
Oh. beloved Emperor! They're all gone? Hello? No one?
Nope.
Enough! I will collapse every dimension into nothingness!
This is the part where you lose! You two really are a couple of hot shots.
Look who's talking. Ready to fix this, pal?
I would love nothing more.
Sorry for what I said before. You're my friend. And thank you for coming back.
Team?
Team.
I guess it's time to go home, huh?
Yeah. Our dimension could use a couple heroes right about now.
Well, how would you two feel about making a pit stop on the way?
Where are we headed?
I think you know.
Is that... us?